she's going. She is headed back from somewhere. No one knows where she's been, and she's trying to find a place. She only knows in her mind, and the harder she tries, the harder it gets to leave her past behind. Tried her luck in Montana, in a little town called Big Sky, but lying and cheating were the only way she knew to get by. And she's trying to find a place she only knows in her mind. And the harder she tries, the harder it gets to leave her past behind. On her way through Minnesota, she wonders what she did wrong, why no one would believe her, why her father got to go on. And she's running to find a place she only knows in her mind. And the harder she tries, the harder it gets to leave her past behind. From a phone booth in Chicago, she calls home one last time, just to hear her mama's voice and to plead with her one last time. But her mama, she hears nothing, so she hangs up the phone. And on the other end, the Chicago police have found another Jane Doe. And they're running to find a place they only know in their minds. And the harder they try, the harder it gets to leave their past behind.